work the name is supposed to be with glasses, and I try to do the same with light that we did with sound. I wanted to reverse the light, and I wanted to make it with the glasses. It bends away because of the glasses are plus, and then the light is broken. And so the same we did with the sound, but in the Lucian project, in our project, we wanted to reverse the sound. So I worked together with Hsin-Yi, and she did with the sound the same. She wanted to get the sound from the below to above, and that's first what I wanted to do with light. But then
那这位艺术家是来自荷兰的 Jolanda
Jansen，他的作品的名称叫做《眼镜》。那他的点子是来自于说，光在它行进的过程中会因为镜面的不同而造成折射。那他本来跟Hsin-Yi是一组的。那Hsin-Yi的点子呢是想要做的是声音的一种反射，就是从下面的声音到上面的声音，上面的声音到下面的声音。 那他认为说用光来代替声音也是会是一个很有趣的一种主题，所以他就做了这个用我们这个平常上课用的那个镭射笔，然后投出那个光，然后再透过不同的镜面造成像声音一样的曲折的一个效果。